Hello, this is Pupper. My name is Boo. Hi. I love chicken. No, chicken. Papa is not here, so I was just thinking a contemplate. Papa does contemplate and Pupper does contemplates too. Okay. Let me put the image of trees. Papa always puts them. Okay. Okay. So the Pupper Boo is sometimes nervous because of the yam yams. I get nervous because the yam yams are not on the plates. So I get the nervous and I walk around. And then I look at the plates. And I think of the chicken. Oh, chicken. Thinking of chicken only makes more of the nervous Pupper. So I look and I put my nose right on the plate. Yeah? Yeah, okay. But when Pupper nose is on the plate, the yum yums is not there. Because Pupper looks really hard. Pupper eyes is not very well in the seeings. Because Pupper is old Pupper and has seen some shit. Oh, excuse language. I'm so sorry. But even with bad eyes, with bad sights, the Pupper can see that yam yams is still not on the plate when nose is theirs. So I wait and I praise to dog to send down the biblical foods. To wash away the empties from the Pupper's plate. Because empties in the plate means no yam yams and also no chicken. Oh, the chicken. So maybe Pupper thinks that this is one of the evil Shaganinans. One of the evil Shenaginans. I can't say. One of the evil Shenanigans of the bad shadows and bad demons. And it is. Wait, listen, and Pupper explain. Pupper explain. So, sometimes Pupper gets the tired on the legs, because Pupper is old Pupper and has seen some poopoos in the world. Yeah. When leg gets tired, Pupper turns around, does a loop, and then sometimes does a sit down to rest. And then Pupper remembers yum yums. The yum yums. And the plates, and it all starts again in the nervous. And so Pupper gets up and goes to plate again. And then the yum yums are there. It is miracles. That is what Pupper used to think. But Pupper discovered big realization after contemplate. All the nervous on the Pupper get the Pupper with the nose on the plate, right? Right, okay. So if Pupper's nose is on the plate, Pupper's can do not put yam yams on the plate, right? Right, okay, he cannot put the yam yams in the plate because the plate is got the nose of the Pupper. Because on the plate is the Pupper. So when Pupper stops thinking so much and so nervous about the chicken and the yam yams, and Pupper's nose goes do a loop, and the sit down, when Pupper gets the tired on the legs, the nose is not on the plate, and the Pupper's can then put the yam yams on the plate. So Pupper sees that now. So when Pupper gets the backups, Pupper goes to plate, and the yam yams are there. Yeah. Yeah. And yam yams are good. And chicken. Oh, chicken is life. Pupper is old. And has done many starvings, okay? Okay! Okay. Yum yams are important. And also sometime I get the forget of the yum yams already in the bellies. And I get the nervous again. But now Pupper dig big realization and can remember when nervous goes away. Because Pupper calms down and does big contemplate of attention. So, you got big Pupper lesson on the contemplate, okay? And that is not the praise to dog that puts the yum-yums, okay? No, is the papas that puts the yam yams. So pupper no prays to dog anymore, but prays to papas. Because papas is true, and papa loves. But that is not all of the big realizate. No, no. The most important is that pupper does not get the nervous. Because pupper trusts that papa put the yam yams. If pupper gets nervous, pupper gets the nose on the plate. And papa cannot reach the plate and put the yam yams and the chickens. Oh, chickens. Oh. Right. So it is the pupper's nerves that make pupper wait more. Because pupper blocks the plate. And papa does a wait too for the pupper to move. So that plate is without the nose of the pupper on it. And he can put the yam yams. So learn from pupper. Don't get the nervous and trust your papas, cause your papas loves. If you get nervous, the shadows do big tricks and make you nervous, and you do a starvis. So this is big lessons for yous, and I want you to learn from this old pupper. That I seen some excrements in the world, excrements, yeah. And has done lots of starvings, okay? Lots of starvings without yam yams and chicken. You do big contemplate on this. Especially if it's a big contemplate of chicken. Contemplate of chicken. Pupper makes big jokes. Pupper funny. Okay. You go now, cause I tired. And these nap times. Okay. Bye.
Bubu! Hey! What are you doing here?
Hi, Papas. I was recording as a contemplate. Cause Popper had big realizations and wanted to share on the interwebs. Popper is very wise, you know.
I know you are. And I love you, Boo.
Yeah. Oh, I love you too, Papas. And chicken. Oh, I love chicken. Oh.